Hello kids, how are you? This is Mohanita for everyone. Today we are going to discuss about plant life, and the objective of plant life is to be able to differentiate big plant and small plant, and also how to plant to grow and parts of plants. Let's go to about plant life. Plants are living things, so they can grow, reproduce, and there are big plants and small plants. The big plants are eucalyptus, Gambarinellus bonata, pine, sycamore, shola. These are the big plants. And small plants are like herbs, creepers, climbers, grass. These are small plants, and especially climbers and creepers cannot stand like big plants. And plants need to grow water, air, soil, and sunlight. This is very important to grow plants, otherwise the plant will die. And there are five parts of plants: root, stem, leaf, flower, and fruit. This is the picture of small plants. These are the colorful part of the plant is flower, and under the flower there is a small thing that is fruit, and this one is a leaf, and this one is a stem, and the underground part is a root. A root has many branches, stem holders, leaf, fruit, and flower. This is about parts of plant. Student, please study about plant life from your textbook, and please refer, check the Telegram. There are many exercises on that Telegram. Please, student, check that one. And I hope you are protecting yourself from COVID-19. Please, student, stay at home, stay safe.